Hello everyone! Today, I'm gonna show you how to cook the quick and easy spicy pork adobo. I'm gonna use pork bones to make it tastier. Let's get started. Blanch for 7 minutes and wash to remove the unnecessary fats and impurities. Cut the potato, onion, garlic, and chili. Heat the pan with oil, saute garlic, add the bones, add 1 cup of water, 1 half cup of soy sauce, 1/4 cup of vinegar, and let it simmer. Add the potato, onion, bay leaves, oyster sauce, sugar, black pepper, stir, and add the chopped chili. Let it simmer until the chili is nearly tender. Transfer in the serving plate, add some garnish, the sauce, and ready to serve. I also have sauteed pechay and fried eggplant. To my friends, let's eat! Mm.